how many years?
44 for combined federal time. You know, I spent 41, a little over 41 of it actually there at Audie Murphy at the VA hospital as a radiology supervisor, radiation oncology and nuclear medicine, and part of the imaging service. But been great, been fun, but I was happy to make that run. How about that?
I'd have to say that, and I know this, that he touched a lot of people out there by his actions, actually more than his words, because he walked it. He didn't only talk it, he walked it. And I'm so proud of this, my brother, that he did. I really didn't realize it was 44 years, man. Yeah. Man, you're getting old.
Yeah.
I think we both walked.
You're ahead of me, actually. Remember
yeah,
that.
Yeah, a few months, right? Yeah. Yeah. Well, actually, 25 days or something like
there you
that.
Go.
15 mm-hmm. days, yeah. But I can just only say if we just put forth the right, I have the right attitude, the mindset, that you can complete, you can do anything in life that you set out to do. I don't think Griffin knew that it was going to even get to where he got, but God, that's the only thing I can say. God elevated him as he humbled himself in doing a mighty works there at the VA. And congratulations, my brother.
I appreciate that, man.
Congratulations. Right, love you, boy.
Love you too, boy.
All right, man. All right.